Terry, is your dad gonna make it?
Don't know yet. I'm waiting to see. He said just make sure he has an invite. I told him what time our qualifying starts. So.
What time is it?
9:08.
Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta pee real quick. All right, I'm back. Sorry. Might start his own race team. Sasquatch, jeez, Terry.
reel on the outlap, you won't have much traction until you get the tyres warmed up.
Fifty-five. Hey Tom, how you doing? Tatanka in the backstretch. Heading into the left-hander with no brake, going into turns five or six, there's a block in the middle of the road. Those brakes locked up. Whoever came off pit road, I'm coming up behind you fast. I see you in the grass. Gotcha. Exiting pit road. They probably got a boost. Yep. Look at Disney. Let's get this party started. Congratulations on your poll, Sheriff. Again. He's fast. Real fast. Why you got two first names?
I'm pretty sure the 20-mile-an-hour plus difference in speed between the cars had nothing to do with it.
Had absolutely nothing.
Over distance, yeah, that's a lot.
Considering how long the straightaways are,
yeah.
The corners aren't that. It's not like the Ferrari handles really well. I never even got into it because I'm not going to get anywhere near with Ford.
Not even in a video game? That's
not even a video game.
That's commitment. That's commitment. Yep.
Technically, all the cars here are a piece of shit, but you just didn't give me the choice I wanted.
Exactly, like the Camaro. Or
no, he just didn't give me the choice I wanted, which was the Lotus.
Oh, Lotus, yeah.
Which was actually slower than all three.
We should race those cars we raced last week again.
No, I don't want to lose a set of tires. No. No more pushing. No. That'd be insane. I'm here.
I'm ready.
Half and half. Mentally, I'm like ready to do this. That is enough.
You should have gained with that.
Okay.
Yep. I'm waiting for everybody to sound off. I haven't heard from Sheriff. I haven't heard from Coon. John.
I'm ready.
Your weather calm down there, guys?
Enough.
Well, that's wonderful.
Nobody at the back crashes.
Yeah, no crashing today. Let out the throttle and keep it on the track. Yeah, everyone have a good one. Yeah, they're real sensitive. End of 10. They have those new heated tailgates you can sit on while you wait for the tow truck. Fucked over rebuilt Dodge. Finding ordinary repairs difficult.
start stacking up.
Laura, on your right.
Left.
Thank you. On your right, Tom. Sean, behind you. Coming on your inside, Sean, on your right.
All good, you're clear now.
It's all good, it's all good. It's all good. We survived and we're going. Caution. Alright, I'm in turn 6, slowing down in that last hairpin. We're coming up into turn 1. We going green this time, bye?
No,
pit road.
Okay. Good.
10 lengths back.
Glenn, you going left or right? Just flipped. I got it in my rear view.
Half length behind.
That's a good thing.
Thank you.
Yeah. Of what's wrong. I hope.
Watch your left. All clear. Car left. Okay, clear. One left. Your left rear corner. Left. Clear. Too wide, left side. Clear. Watch left.
Well, you mean like last week?
Car on your left.
Sure.
All clear. On the left side. Clear now.
Glenn, you going inside or outside?
Left side.
Okay.
Still there. Still on your left.
Right, just checking.
He's still there. Clear. Car left. Still there.
Sheriff, I'm gonna do one more break, okay?
Still there. Still there. Left side. You got one on your left. Okay, clear. One on the left. One on your left. Still left. Still too wide, left side. Back left corner. Watch your left. Two on the left side. Left side. Two left. Left side. On your left. Clear.
Oh, shit.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
This is gonna hurt a lot.
Caution, yes or no?
Go with it, Sean. Sean's slow. I don't know what's going on over here.
They can pop well, let's see. How bad your damage?
Left side.
Not bad.
All clear. Watch left.
I have zero. I was able to say clean.
Zero as well.
Nowhere. All clear.
I don't hear it, Sean, so.
I haven't heard it.
14.
Left side.
At least
clear now.
Going is pretty bad.
Well, we're gonna go back under caution as soon as we get done with that warm lap. Let's try and at least finish back under green.
Still left.
Are we going green or are we opening pits?
Green.
Green? Okay.
Left side. All clear. On the left side. Clear. One left. He's still left. Too wide, left side. Clear. Car on your left. You got one on your left. Still left. Still there, still there, left side. Still there. Okay, clear. On the right side.
I got lots of damage. There went my second place finish from my stage. Yeah, I got wrecked into the wall. I'm 51 damage on the shocks. My car's turning to the left and I can't even go straight hardly. Well, I was gonna finish second or third. Not now.
Well done. Off you go.
Where y'all at? Yeah, I'm flying up on y'all right now if you guys want to start picking your pace up. I'm here if y'all want to pick the pace up.
You're right on his tail. Come on, let's make this happen.
Nah, he's off this week. I got you, Tom. Terry's spinning in the hairpin.
Trying to get out of the way.
No, you're good, you're good. I'm just letting everyone know. I thought it was the end of lap 12.
Great job, that's your fastest final second time so far.
Are we under caution? Oh, okay. I thought we were. I thought we were. I'm just saying. I was just making sure.
One length behind.
Me too.
Big push now. Let's fight our way past. You can do it. One leg back.
I'm gonna stay put. Just go by me.
He's clear.
I was fourth. I said me too. Yeah, or what, we would have been really screwed.
It's not like I was trying to drive in here. I hit the brakes.
Pit road's open this time by.
Car on your left. Clear now. He's two lengths back.
We'll do 65, right in the middle. No, it was not. I just caught the hole and I ran with it. I'm sorry. I kind of lagged back a little too far. I didn't mean to lag back so far, and I had a run, and if I'd have let out the throttle, I'd have spun. And I didn't want to wreck everyone. No, I don't do payback. I just find an open hole and I take it as quick as I can. Glenn, I'm going to do a brake run on your right.
You guys have me.
Thank you. another brake run.
Too wide, left side.
Okay, first gear maxed out at 60.
Left side. Clear.
No, not third gear. First gear maxed out is 60 miles an hour.
Yep.
I can get out.
On your left. Okay, clear.
I'm done. That was me. I
noticed your wheel just fell off.
Oh yeah. I have no right front. Again, I get. I just got no luck. No fucking luck.
Come on, car. I can't turn. Jesus. Come on, car. I'm just trying to make it a pit road before my engine blows up. Oh, come on, car, make it. I could see pit lane. I'm there. Don't you blow up. 85, 86, 88, 89. Whew. Oh my god, I made it back with 93 engine damage.
Stay there, we'll try and fix this.
It's probably one of mine. Yeah, I had to put the spare on. I didn't have time. Wait. Where y'all at? Oh, jeez, I'm gonna go a lap down again.
Did we do another caution lap? Because I was pushing.
Yeah, dude, I'm not even halfway through the word repair yet. Probably me. I lost a lot of stuff on that collision. Oh, there I go, a lap down. Yay, just what I wanted, a lap down. Yeah, if I'm not the next caution. Minutes and 39 seconds. I'm still on pit road.
I'm getting getting my damage prepared now, and I'll be back up there.
I'll probably be 4 minutes by the time I get out of the pits. All right, man. I'm over 4 minutes in the pits.
Well, all we gotta do is finish at that point.
I'm gonna probably end up going 2 laps down because of this. Where are you guys at?
Had freaking Fords couldn't last.
So that means y'all passed me again. Dude, this has got to be some new kind of record, a 5-minute pit stop.
I know, but I didn't know he was coming, and I was swerving back and forth.
You were good, I got
5 minutes.
You did, Becky.
All clear, away you go.
Alright, I caught the field, Anybody else need to catch up? Guys, that's mine. But I got a new one. I don't have any extra room in the car.
Still left.
Still carrying all those fenders.
7-3. Keep speed up. 6 places not far away.
Thank you.
Oh, come on.
All we gotta do is finish.
Hit request confirmed. Hit any time.
Exiting pit road.
Thank you. That's your fastest final sector so far today. Keep it up.
Thank you.
there. Caution. One. Oh, dude, you're going slow as shit. Yeah, he's creeping along the... Are we calling a caution? So let's just keep rolling. Yep, there I go, back two laps down. That's why I needed that frickin' caution. Yeah, well, it's all good, I can't call it. That was my only chance to make my lap up. I was on pit road for 5 minutes and 12 seconds. Oh. Right, yeah, whoop my ass. Oh, great.
Roger, hit this lap.
Ah, shit. I bounced off the wall and slid down pit road speeding. Oh, there goes my race. I'm done. There ain't no way I'm gonna make up all these laps. Kiss this race goodbye.
I don't think we had much of a chance of actually winning it.
Yeah, well.
The good news is...
Go, go, go!
We get an extra point.
Because I wrecked down pit road, it disqualified me. That's twice now this year that's happened.
I know, but you didn't have to jump off in the grass to do it.
Two races this year that I've hit off a wall and gone down pit road and it disqualified me. It's ridiculous. I just got you smashing the wall, Laura. Dang, Glenn. You hit that wall hard as shit. How? I'm just saying, that's weird. You hit that shit hard, man. I watched your car bounce off 2 feet the other way. And there went your whole back hatch. Seriously, I watched it just fly off. You have no rear hatch. I literally have it on video recorded. You hitting a wall and your back hatch flying off. Yeah. I got a rear modified car. I just can't believe I got disqualified for spinning on a pit road. Nope. Terry, yeah, good stop.
Well, he has no brake lights.
I know, because his wing's gone.
down as soon as I am. I'm not having to use a whole lot throughout the whole track. I've got like two spots where I'm hard on them, but other than that, no. I pretty much don't use them, so I won't have any brake fade. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Two to go this time by. Oh yeah, you're missing a right front. Hey, there it is, still on the track. Thank you. Glenn and Laura, you're both coming up on Eagle. Laura first. Right now, stay to your inside, Eagle. Laura, go by on his right. And Glenn, you're coming up too. There you go, you're clear. Sheriff, he's on the straightaway after this turn. He's off in the grass, Sheriff. You're clear. He's going into the last turn. Sheriff's in the last turn. Terry, you're coming up on your turn. This is it. This is it. Congratulations, Sheriff.
Sir.
Oh, Sheriff! Oh man, he's gonna run it in reverse. I got that on. Oh shoot. All I want to do is back out of the monitoring and back me out of the whole race.
That's always good.
That sucks.
So, seventh place.
Yeah, another shit day for me.
Seventh, so third through seventh